end this video, I'd like to show you Gulupdo Island in the west of Korea, which is one of the most preferred camping sites and called Galapagos Island of Korea. There are few houses on the island and it takes about 4 hours by ferry with one transfer. Besides, the ferry is run only once a day, so the island remains a beautiful remote island. I took the first ferry in the morning at Daegu-do Dock. We should transfer at Deokjeok Island, and as we can take cars to Deokjeok Island, passengers are in line to board in their cars. As I was going to stay its night on Gulupdo and Deokjeokdo Island, I decided to take car and park it at Deokjeokdo. After 2 hours moving by ferry to Deokjeokdo, I got off, parked the car, and then transferred to another ferry after waiting 1 hour, and then finally Gulupdo appeared after 2 hours riding. It's the only pension house that I stayed. Though 7 out of 9 houses are tourist homes, they are usually full in busy season. Fortunately, I could find a pension. On arriving at the pension, I dropped my baggage and head for Mokgimi Beach first. When passing through a cool and beautiful forest, a beach appears. It's the mystic looking sand dune that I saw when I got off the ferry. It's interesting to see a lot of trees on the dune, so I climb up the sandy hill. Over the sand dune, the beautiful sea opens up. Seeing the dune, I feel as if I were in a desert, and indeed, it feels like I'm on a remote island, Galapagos Island. Though it's busy summer holiday season, seeing nobody at the beach makes me happy and feel I'm really on a remote island. After coming back to pension, I start for Gaemeori Hill, that is a famous spot of Gulupdo Island.
Too many days in the darkness, without a glimpse of the light. Running tired and broken and scared, but I swear I'll never give up the fight. I see you broken and beat, head pulled down over your eyes. Every part of you wants to surrender, darling, you were meant to survive. With every star, we are born again. Open your heart, spend this time in your head. With every star,
for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment.